Three couples. Three very different worlds. And Mira Sayal.
Oh, listen, I've got another bonk and tell story for you. In glorious Technicolor.
Bedtime, when everything blows up. Tuesday at 10:35 on BBC One.
This was to be Gianni Versace's last catwalk show.
Oh, my God! Gianni Versace! Oh, my God, there's blood everywhere! Please, help me! Please!
Tell me your location.
July 15th, 1997, Andrew Cunanan shot Versace at his Miami home.
What was Andrew doing there? What was his relationship with Versace?
This was the largest manhunt in the history of the United States. Gianni Versace did not need to die.
Fashion Victim, The Killing of Gianni Versace, Thursday at 9 on BBC2.
Grunge, getting in a lather with the Chippendales and getting rather fruity with a Lover's Guide. With some sex and some swearing, this is BBC Two Wales, and I love 1991.
Don't you think it's funny that nothing's what it seems when you're not looking for me? I'd like to think that life is like a drink, and I'm hoping that it tastes like bourbon. You know that I've been drunk a thousand times, and these should be the best days of my life. Life is not what I thought it was. Damn last, look at my past. I'm ripping up my feet under a broken glass. I said, oh, wow, look at me now. I'm a rock to the size of a cow. Oh,
coupling.